what an absolute cop. Feel good about yourself, eh? Just pay it, what the fuck? Should have just asked me to take the matches, you know.
And then you went on the phone and
you
pulled back
to the girl. No, I didn't build an acorn. I paid £200 for fuck all.
They've got the voice recording saying they'll take the mattresses.
I was putting mattresses on at your
desk.
Bullying that little girl. So you could come and bully my missus, you fucking idiot.
So how's our Amber supposed to get you with our Daryl now? So I've got my granddaughter with my grandson, yeah? How's she supposed to get you with the pram now, eh?
Wow, what the fuck? £200 for that? Can you put it in my fucking wheelbarrow?
It's alright, I want the money back today.
Wheelbarrow's
fucking
bigger than it.
Wow, what the fuck? Seriously. Funny guy, you are. Thanks very much, mate. Don't you fucking look yourself out of my fucking bag. Thanks very much, big man. Must feel right fucking proud in that, you know what I mean?
Watch, because they've took a bit with them, they'll fucking bug you £200.
Fucking well.